trinkets.
I'm assuming that's you, Ashley. We'll be going live just in a second. Hi, everybody. Eleven people. It's a fair bit. And in comes all the mellow spam as well. So, if you've not seen any of this game before, we are basically a big monster. We've escaped from containment, eating our way through the facility and basically infesting it as we go. So, see where we were up to, because I can't quite remember. Oh yeah, we were at the bottom of the base, weren't we? So this is us at the moment. We've got God knows how many faces now. Shooting at us already, cheeky bastard. Can I reach him? I don't think I can. Oh well. I'm sorry, Snow. I may do Hollow Knight at some point. I do have it for PS4. I've just got to decide when. Oh, he set me on fire. Need some water. There. Gonna sneak up on this one. I do not like these flamethrower guys. Oh wait, I can go invisible when I'm in smoke, can't I? There we go. You over there. Right. So that's our exit. We've got one tendril so far. Work out where the rest are now. There's none nearby. Oh, we're underwater. It's up this way. Nothing I can do there at the moment. I think we'll be getting a new ability soon to be able to go through those grates, or we should do. Infestation. There we go. This part of the base is now ours. Yeah, it's a lot of fun, Truer, like being able to pay the big bad monster. Oop. Bad robot. Bad. There we go, that's the robot dealt with. But yeah, this is us full-sized, or full-sized at the moment anyway. And you get different abilities based upon your size. So when I'm this big, I can do like a charge that can break stuff. And my roar is a lot louder. So that roar, it'll show me where the other infestation points are. But I can also scare people with it. So, let's see what's down this way. Oh, bad. And yeah, you can make yourself bigger again just by eating people. You ran the wrong way. But these armored guys are an absolute pain. Get away. Ah, he got me. I need to get used to the, like, sneaking part of it again. break that thing first. Charge up a bit. Just rush him this time. Gotcha. And these people picked the worst place to hide. Right, is there anything important around here? Just the way through. New ability. Yes. Let's see what we get this time. Morph into a swarm of worms and pass through tight spots. Oh, that's cool. So we're now a swarm as well. We don't know much yet, Trua. Like, that thing I've just broken open, you start in one of those, and you end up with... You basically break out, eat a couple of people, and start growing. As we've been growing, we've found a couple more of these on our way around that have given us extra abilities. And we found what have been basically like a couple of vaults. And when we climb into the vaults, there seem to be, they look like flashbacks of a bunch of people going through a facility like this. It might even be this facility. But it's not really led anywhere yet. Because in that facility there seems to be like dead versions of us. So I'm not sure whether that's a flashback and the person we're playing as there became this monster. Or whether where the person is like a part in the future and we're seeing flashbacks of this monster. No idea yet. Now we can go worms and go this way. But you're a tube leading up. You're a different screen. What's over this way? Ah, you're a door. Let's go this way. Ah, it's one of these plugs that I couldn't get open before. Still don't know how to open those. Guessing that's going to be another ability we've got to get at some point. The charge does nothing to it. We can't really grab it like this. Well, let's go up. And we are a big monster again. And that poor little guy there, who seems to be playing Doom, has no idea what's coming. Can we reach him through here? No, we can't. It's going to open up with this third infest, isn't it? Or not. So this part of the facility is now ours. We've infested all of it. So there's got to be a door leading to that guy somewhere. See which way it is. A mech. It's the first one of these we've seen. I wonder if this is going to be a fight it or run for it. Let's try fighting it first, we're pretty big at the moment. Yeah, I don't think we're meant to fight that thing. That didn't work very well. Try and sneak past it next time. Or maybe... Maybe there's another way we can trick it or something. No, I think we're going to have to kill it to unlock this area. No, leave me alone. I have no idea how I'm going to fight this thing. Look at it, it's got a proper minigun. Bashing it seemed to work a bit. Can we get to the antenna if we go around the outside? Wait until it turns around. We can't reach that antenna. Ah, there's a person inside it. Right. So, I'm going to have to bash it and try and grab him. I think I know what I need to do with it now. Yeah. And now I am tiny monster, but I should be able to grab him out the top. Gotcha. But I am back to being tiny monster. Oh no, 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 no. Grow up a bit. Yeah, that thing's tough, it wrecked us. Well, at least we unlocked this, which means... yeah, that's unlocked. Head down. We're back in the water in worm form. But that door's still locked. It's over here. Big infestation point. That's what we wanted. We got the worms, so we go back up this way, and we can go through here. And down through this exit. Kind of truer. Like, it's not tough as other Metroidvania stuff I've played, but there's a lot more planning stuff out in this one. Right, I've got it yet. We're in the Leviathan Reef base still. Samples breached 50%, samples lost 50%. Containment unit is still locked. So... you're one way, you're one way, we can only go this way. Yeah, the info panels and stuff look really good. I do love this as well. Keep calm and carry on. Alright, so I can't go through there normally. You need to be water worms to get through. up this way. Wait a second, we've been here before. This is where that arsehole with a flamethrower was last time. Which means this will be progression because this is where we couldn't go. I'm not sure who developed this. It's through this way. You just lead us back there. I was tempted to make all of you mods apart from Brina just to see what would happen. Open the door. Bomb, 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 bomb. Oh, you're the bit that leads up there. Back up. Oh, turret down. So, we'll see what this scrolling message says. Danger. The turret shield is operative and may fry incautious maintainers within seconds. So, we can't destroy the turret, it sounds like. Sounds like it's shielded. Let's try and throw some at it. Yeah. Right, I managed to get some stuck, but that's about to hit. Yeah, I think it's just going to be leg it down that water hole. Ow. Well, I messed that up. Oh yeah, I'm quite confident Manu could destroy everything in seconds. It would not take long. With Relith Science. Let's get our biomass back, shall we? Right, there's a splitting bit over here. Yeah, Bart's the only person who really needs to be afraid of Manu. The rest of us are far enough away for us for it not to bother. Apart from maybe Maeve, it depends how far she wants to travel. Right, I'm thinking we need to... Yeah, we're going to have to fill this bill. Drain all the water out, fill that bit up so I can use my worms and stuff around there. What? I can't get through that bit, so now I'm stuck. Am I? Yeah, I think I need to find some more water somewhere else. €56, pretty good. So this brings us back here. So we just do a little loop. What am I missing? Must be some good missing. Through killing enemies, Bart, you can find like sample containers which have parts of you inside it, and they unlock new abilities. And if you lose biomass because you get shot or you split it off or something like that, you can eat people to gain it back. I know what I need to do. I need to shrink so I can do the Spider-Man ability. So go up here. Deposit. I do Spider-Man. I can. And then we do Spider-Man through here. It's pretty good. It's like easy to control as well. Like literally I'm only using what? Left click, right click, shift and E. It's all I'm using at the moment. Pop up here. There you go. We've got another mech to fight. Yeah, it's all at the moment. Save you for later. Shall fight the mech first. Right, two mechs. So do a bit of exploring first. So we've got a door up here and a mech. Door, mech, door, mech. Go where the exit is. And a little hidey hole here. Go this way first then. Another infestation point up top there. And there's a way down. Can't get this guy. Another turret. There's one of the switches I'll need. Go down. Sneaky through the tubes. They all lead down. There's our way up. Come on, see me up here. Got ya. Right. Go for a bit of invisibility, shall we? Oh, it's open that there where the mechs are, hasn't it? Oh no. We appear to be good. For now anyway. I'm not looking forward to fighting those mechs. Yeah. It's like the actual eating bit is actually pretty cool. Like you can stealth on people as well. I'm just not that good at it. Not looking forward to fighting that thing. Go right first. Got one there. And a regular guy. There we go, got him. Oh no. Oh no, have you seen who's over there? Oh no. Surprise! And another infestation point. Oop. So we've got three more to find. And we are back to full size. We're supposed to be a monster breeder. That's what the entire game's about. This area is under quarantine. I wonder if I can throw it at him. That wasn't a very good throw. Try and rush him. No, that didn't work very well. No worries, Trevor. Have a good night. I don't know yet, Brina. I'm assuming it's something huge and horrible. Right, let's try and be a bit sneakier this time. You come here, I need my biomass. Look, outside. I know what I can do. Those two at the top that are a problem. Yeah, keep accidentally grabbing all these shells and shit. Count me away. Got him. just got this guy left at the top. That went much better that time. I swear I can hear more people nearby as well. There we go. You come here. There you go, one person is pretty much one health point. That's all good, that's all good. That door is still closed. It means we've got to go up here. I need more biomass to be able to fit up there. Is there anything I can eat? Yeah, I got shot a lot. I don't think I've got enough left. There's a couple of people left down here. And I get big enough to be able to bash stuff. Does not look like it. Right. I'm gonna have to go back and get my biomass back. Yeah, he does a bit. Like, he is basically just a load of spaghetti. Right, so. Got my biomass back. But now I can bash through this. Another infestation point. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to look at spaghetti the same way again now. Look, we're almost outside. There's like a helicopter and everything. Even see the city in the background. Let's head down this way. Oh, these are those doors that we need invisibility to get past. So come on. There's a door there. Let's see where this goes first. So you're where we can get our invisibility. One door open. Not found anywhere to split off my biomass yet though. That door. Come on, where can I split off my biomass? I need to do that to be able to Right, so you just lead straight back up. You lead there. You lead across here. I need to be a little bit smaller so I can do the Spider-Man thing. I just need to work out where I can do it. Up there. Up. Aha! I was being dumb. Put you off. Now I can go invisible. All that. Ta-da! That was you. To remember to go invisible before I go through those things, otherwise they'll turn off again. Gotcha. Oh well, there's more of them down there. Turn those gates off. And let's go get that biomass back. Yeah, Breen, I've set up a bot. It does have a couple of commands at the moment, but not many. So I just spent about an hour or so messing around with it to set stuff up. Oh, look, more food. What's through this door? Aha, you. That opens the other side. Let's check down this side first. Because we have an infest point there. So we have infested, it's what's down this way. Oh, this poor guy. That portal, Brian, is like us infesting the area. So it's your save point, so if you want biomass back, you can go back there. Whoop. Nope. So you can go back there, and if I make myself smaller and I want to get it all back, I can go back there and hit this point again. But what I was going to check was up here if I can go down the left hand side. No, I can't. Well, I've got max biomass and I know how to fight the mechs now. It's just actually doing it that's a pain. Switched it up here as well. I don't think it has. No, it hasn't. Okay. Where is it gone? So I can hide down here. Damage carries over. Got you. So that's one gate open. And we still have this way to go. Oh no. Another poor sapsuck on the toilet. This leading down. I look this way. This just drops us back in this bit. It really sucks to be this guy. And another infestation point. So that's the main exit opened up, we've just got to get there now. Those flying things again. Gotcha. Yeah, it's the dangers of taking a dump in the middle of a horror movie, Bruno. Anybody who's seen Jurassic Park knows that. Hey look, food.
Oh.
May as well get my health back up while I'm here. But you're a blocked door. Looks like we're going this way. This leads us back to here. Open you. Dump some biomass so we can Spider-Man again. Then, gotcha. And back up to full. Oh, as if it hit her and not that soldier bastard. Got him. Oh, there's one down there. Right, what's this way first then? Locked door. Come on, get in the little tube. There. Oh, no, 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 no. Get back up to full health and push down this way. We're here. This is going to release another mech, isn't it? Save at this thing first, just in case. It'd be sauerkraut now. Just sauerkraut on its own, nothing else. Oh no, he spotted us. What's that? There's a racist person in the chat, Brina. Oh, Alex, it was all part of the plan. I just needed to knock the top of the mech off. And dead. Well, Brina, you're a mod. Use your mod powers. That's what they're there for. See you, let us know. Yeah, potatoes are a pretty German thing. Like, half the German dishes I know are just meat and potatoes in different variations. Hi, Maeve. Good stream yesterday, Maeve. When you're planning on doing your next one? Rushing on works better. Just throw them at each other. Got lost through this door. Have another block. Another new ability. New DNA absorbed. Parasitism. Assume direct control of other organisms. Right, that's really cool. What's that? Tab. What's the range like from this thing? I could do it to dead bodies. Dead bodies just drop. I know what to do next time I come across a guy with a flamethrower now. You just go around there. This just goes in a circle. Where's the mech back? Maybe I'll just break the last bit of the mech. So, exit is this way. So this is what we need to do. work. But see how far this thing can go. Let me go across screens. No, it won't. Oh, we're through. Well, let's see how far this thing will go. Ah, they can see it. Come here, you're mine. Hello, human friend. I am also human. And there are boxes in the way. Typical. Have a look. So you're a bit to split off biomass. What's up this way before I go through the infestation hall? You just lead straight back up there. Through the hall we go. Seals breached 100%. Biomass samples lost 100%. Not doing well, are they? Oh, thanks for the follow, Maeve. Let's see what's this way. So we got one of those plugs that don't have any way of removing yet, and a locked door. Fill that bit up with water. Yeah, new Spider-Man does look really good. Can't wait to get a PS5 to try it myself. So we are back here again, but we've got more water this time. Means we can go this way. Shield breached 50%. Biomass samples lost 50%. Containment unit is still locked. Where am I going to? There are dead people here. This is this bit. That's where we got the worm ability. But it's still locked. where we saw the first mech. This backtracking bits are always where I get confused. There's that door. Where are we supposed to go from here? We lead back up there. You just lead back this way. I need to get this way somehow. I'm assuming there's another ability I need to find. I just don't know where. Yes. Can you go through doors while still infected? Or can I transfer into you? Yep. That's what I was missing. We've got another biomass dump, we've got a door, and we've got top. Let's see what's up this way. Door locked. And that means there's turrets or something nearby. So back this way. That's why I need to dump biomass. I need the Spider-Man ability for that bit. There we go. Filling even more of it up with water. Eat this guy, regain a bit more biomass. Worm our way through here. And open the door again. Not seen any of those memory things recently though. So Yes. I can take control of dead bodies, can I? Get a flamethrower as well. Back up this way. New ability! What is it this time? Acanthosis. Grows hundreds of deadly keratin spikes. Requires energy to use. Right, let's see what this looks like. That's awesome. Yeah, that's like a mass attack ability. Cover yourselves in spikes and run into stuff. Pretty good, Maeve. It's been a quiet day. Spent most of it watching Alex play the new Spider-Man game. And somebody's setting off fireworks again. Tell you what, screw this. There. I'm gonna see if I can take control of his mate. Hello, friendly human. I am also a friendly human. Please ignore this tentacle in my spine. There. Switches or anything I need to do, so carry on this way. Yay, get my biomass back. Now I can go through the door. So we've still got more of those plugs. Way. We're in the Highlands. Aha, here's one of the memory things. Yeah, Brina, this is the memory thing I was talking about before, where you get to be a human a bit, and I'm not sure whether it's was playing as the monster that the flashback, or this bit that's the flashback. Seeing as like there's active monster stuff here. Oh look, he's dead. So where are we going? Locked. Sensor back on. I don't know what this thing is meant to be doing. Let's head up this way. I'm assuming it's that key we need to get to. Like, it's playing all this dramatic music, and that thing has done nothing to us at all. But we have the cell key. I'm assuming it's the key we needed to use on the door down here. It is. It's this freaky thing in the wall. Stun gun. We have a weapon of sorts. Looks like we need to go up back to where that machine was. Now we've got to try and stun it to take it out. Open the doors again. Killing those things usually unlocks the doors. So, turn this on. Nicely done. Well, it worked at least. Broke the stun gun in the process, but we opened the door. This weird glow is like the infestation points. know what that did, but we shall see. I just let the door open. I can hear a helicopter. It's the way out. Please don't shoot me. Let's see if he does actually. Nope, it's on our side. There's the helicopter that got wrecked, and that's where we went in. So. We were infested. So that's where it came from. He must have been infested when he went in to investigate. Right. What's around here? Door. Can't do anything with that yet. Another locked door. Nuclear power plant. So we go this way. So you, we need worm powers to get through. Yeah, that human bit's pretty interesting. I'm still not sure whether it's like a different escape attempt, or whether it's actually like memories it's reliving or something. But the animation style for it is pretty good. Bands. So I can't do anything with those fans at the moment, they need turning off somehow. So that's how you get through. Got to get to the other side. And so you're only up. Right, what does this message say? Security personnel are authorized to use deadly force. Trespassers will be shot. I do love that animation of just popping out of a new person. get back up to full biomass. So, you we can punch through, you we can open. Exit the party this way. Oop, radiation. Right, go check back what was the other way first. Just a blocked door. More fans. Somewhere to deposit biomass. Ah, we need to be able to do the spider thing. One that's blocking the other. And we need to be bigger to break through there. Order, shoot everything that moves and displays any signs of suspicious activity. Tell you what. Do this first, shall we? Come on, walk forward a bit. There. I am regular human doing regular human things. No PC, no PC here. You either get eaten or you get taken over. Those are your two options. So, if we can't get this guy, come on. Actually open this door, shall we? Nope. Didn't mean to do that. That'll do. Straight up, or we can go through the tube. Let's have a look up here first. Ah, the sewer break up in this bit. Right, let's check the tube. Break up in this bit. Break up in this bit. Deposit biomass there and go back this way. Right. Does flipping this switch change all of them? Does not seem to be the case, but correct this now. You so I can do the Spider-Man thing. And now get all this back and eat them. Oh no, you don't. Spam bot. Get him, Manu. Wielding your power. There we go, we've got two out of the four exits unlocked. Let's go this way. This looks like a cooling tower. So, this is where we're going to start seeing all the radioactive stuff. Oop. No! Leave me alone. But I am only tiny now. Yeah, it killed us. So, go through here, go through here. Did not mean to do that. I was going to try and sneak again. Poor guy over there on fire. Right. Go on. Take you down with us. There we go, there's the door open. Right, let's try and get some of this biomass back before we go to the next area. Anybody left to eat? Yeah, we've got you. Just that one. And then let's go this way. What have we got here? Locked door. Put bottom one first. No, no, we can do there unless. Anybody up here? There is. Doesn't reach far enough. Try the top one. Yeah, horrible worms. But they come in handy. Got you. Yeah, nobody else around here I need to worry about. Too big at the moment, we need to dump biomass somewhere. Anywhere close we can do it? Right here. And that drains the water, which unlocks the door. Sorted. Get our biomass back. Just have a quick nosy up here. Yeah, you're all blocked. Oh yeah, I need to go down, don't I? Somehow. Now I've confused myself. Can't go anywhere this way. I think I've missed a bit earlier on. I have messed something up here, I'm sure I have. Get you up, and we need to unlock the water. This. Just let us unlock that. One way that only goes this way. I need to open that, and I don't know where. I need to use this guy again. Yes, I do. That's what I need to do. So, go through here. I'm being dim. Put you back up. Thank you. in down this way. Take control of him. And get him to pull the lever. There, that drains, and we can go back through. I was just having a bit of a dim moment there. And an infestation point. Three out of four done. Right, let's see what's over this way. Sorry, we're on our food. Camera conceals. Rush across. Now we can go this way. Whatever's down here. Oh, look at this poor person. And another new ability. What have we got this time? Harpagoria? Sends out a destructive vortex of Sarkus harpoons. Pulls objects upon retracting the tentacles. There we go. That's how we get through those. There, and now we have even more stages of growth. Alright, so we're going to drop a bit to be able to bash them as well. So I'll drop you, now I can bash them, and then pick you back up again, pull the other one out. That lets us through here. Pull you out. There we go. Pull you out. And this leads us to another biomass point. And now I think we're full size. Yeah, it's giant. Let's see how this thing does against mechs. That's pretty good against the mechs, actually. Fill back up again. There we go, we don't even need to be on the same screen to take care of them. But this seems to be full-size monster, and it is massive. The size of it. Like, try and spread it out. Radiation. If we even care about radiation, we might not. Pull the switch. That's going to be our radioactive capsule. Gonna be uranium or something like that, isn't it? I can pick it up. Yes, we give no shits about radiation. And the door is open. And there is light. Carry on this way. We can pull you out now. And get another ball of uranium. Should work out where it goes. I'm guessing up this way somewhere. Yes. Oh, it reforms. That's pretty cool. Yeah, look at the size of us. Massive. Right, squeeze through. Save the game. Right. We're coming up on 2 hours, so I think I am going to leave it there for tonight. We made a fair bit of progress. We've grown a bit. We are now bigger and uglier than ever. So, find someone to raid, shall we? Or has anybody got any suggestions? Here to use online. Statnex is live. Let's all go and say hello to Statnex. It was a fun night, everybody. I'll be back again on Tuesday again with more 2-point hospital. And it's going to be about 5:30 in the afternoon, UK time, so Greenwich Mean Time. So I'll post it up on the Discord. It's a lot of fun. Everybody go and say hi to Statnex. So I watched her do a 24-hour stream not long ago, and Alex did bully her a bit with Hot Wings. I did as well, which is a lot of fun. So, bye everybody.